hit, Fiddlers album, EP release show.
What could be better?